Well, it happened again. This time I'm playing Black Ops 2 on my Xbox, but I do have another invisible gun. Yeah.